Hey guys, so if you have followed our channel from the start, you would have noticed that we have made a video on the 14 different human species or the different species of the genus Homo. In that video, we named 14 human species that have lived before us. But as we all know, there has been a few that we missed and there's also been a few new discoveries too. Hence, the video deserved an update. Let us begin. Number 1. Homo Antiquis. In 1984, American paleoanthropologist Walter Ferguson decried Australopithecus afarensis as a species, saying that it is a species of the genus Homo, calling it Homo Antiquis. Many scientists went against this, but some did go on researching. Check out our video on this to know if this is a find or a folly. Number 2. Homo Habilis. This species lived between 2.4 to 1.4 million years ago and mainly inhabited eastern and southern Africa. Evolving in Africa and going extinct in the same, they possessed some ape-like features such as long arms and a moderately prognathic face. Number 3. Homo Rudolphensis. This species lived around 1.9 million to 1.8 million years ago and was first discovered in 1972. Researchers say that individuals looked a lot like Homo habilis but were also different in some ways, and because of this, they were originally thought to be Homo habilis. Number 4. Homo Georgicus. Otherwise known as Manisi Man, this is a species that dates back to 1 million years ago. Evidence of the existence of Homo Georgicus was first discovered in 1991 when just a jawbone was uncovered. Scientists say this may represent a link between Homo habilis and Homo erectus. Number 5. Homo erectus. The first to migrate out of Africa and the most geographically widespread species in the list. This species lived throughout the Pleistocene period from about 1.9 million years to most recently 143,000 years ago and had a cranial capacity greater than that of Homo habilis. Number 6. Homo Ergaster. Considered to be our first ancestors that looked more like humans, they were quite tall and slender and remained stable for approximately 500,000 years in Africa before disappearing from the fossil record around 1.4 million years ago. Number 7. Homo Georgicus. First discovered in the Sterkfontein Cave near Johannesburg, South Africa, individuals were quite short with a small brain. Actual timeline of this species has not been defined, but some say they lived approximately between 1.2 to 1 million years ago. Number 8. Homo Antecessa. With the name meaning explorer, individuals of this species were known to have been present in Western Europe, in Spain, England and France between about 1.2 million and 0.8 million years ago. The main debate regarding this species is how it fits into the evolutionary tree. Number 9. Homo Hirobeensis. In 1907, an ancient human jaw was discovered in a quarry at Mauer, a village near Heidelberg, Germany, and hence the name. They lived on Earth between 700,000 and 200,000 years ago and was found that they emerged from Africa. Number 10. Homo Sapronensis, also known as the Soprano Man. It was first discovered in 1994. And some also know the species as Soprano calvarium. This species was estimated to have lived between 350,000 to 500,000 years ago, and some features seem to be intermediate between those found on Homo erectus and Homo hirobeensis, although some argue it was ancestral to Homo neanderthalensis. Number 11. Homo Rhodesiensis. It is known as Rhodesian Man and also referred to as African Neanderthal. It is because it demonstrates intermediate features between Homo sapiens and Homo neanderthalensis with a close association to Homo hirobeensis. They were found to have lived between 400,000 and 125,000 years ago. Number 12. Homo naledi. Fossils of this species were found in the Naledi chamber of the Rising Star Cave of South Africa in 2013. No official data has been published regarding the species' age, although an official report suggests it was alive between 300,000 and 200,000 years ago. Number 13. Denisovan hominin. Also known as the Denisovans, they possibly spread throughout Eastern Asia between about 200,000 years ago and 50,000 years ago. First fossils were found in the remote Denisova cave in the Altai Mountains in Siberia. Number 14. Homo Neanderthalensis. The famous Neanderthals were found to have appeared in Eurasia approximately 200,000 to 300,000 years ago. The first human fossil assemblage described as Neanderthal was discovered in 1856 in the Feldhofer cave of the Neander Valley near Düsseldorf, Germany. Number 15. Homo sapiens idaltu. They were discovered at Hurtoburi near Middle Awash site of Ethiopia's Afar Triangle in 1997 and therefore also known as the Hurto Man or the Firstborn. They are a subspecies of the Homo sapiens that lived approximately 160,000 years ago in Pleistocene Africa. Number 16. Homo longi. The fossil of this species was found years ago in 1933, but only came to the attention of scientists more recently. Homo longi is from the Chinese word long, which means dragon and nicknamed dragon man. Scientists say the specimen represents a group of humans that lived in East Asia at least 146,000 years ago. If this find is really a new species, it could replace Neanderthals as the closest relative to our own species. Number 17. Homo Ramla Homo. The finds of this species consist of a partial skull and a jaw from an individual who lived between 140,000 and 120,000 years ago. The name is because of the jawbone found near Ramla in Israel. Claiming they have discovered a missing piece in the story of human evolution, international scientists say they have recovered a skull that may represent a late surviving example of a distinct Homo population. Number 18. Homofloresiensis. This species is well known for the small stature and are believed to have lived 95,000 years ago to 17,000 years ago in Indonesia. Also known as the hobbits, besides a short body and small brain, they had unusually large and long feet. Number 19. Homoluzensis. When fossils of this species were found in Philippines, it proved that previous human species made it to Southeast Asia. Locally called Ubak after a mythical caveman, this is an extinct species of archaic human that lived in the Philippines probably between 50,000 to 60,000 years ago. Number 20. Homocanomensis. It was first discovered by Louis Leakey in the early 1930s at a site of Canom, Kenya. Dating to about 500,000 years old, the fossil of this species was thought to be the oldest member of Homo yet found, but was later found that it wasn't really that ancient. Number 21. Homo sapiens. This is the species to which all modern humans belong. Homo sapiens is one of several species grouped into the genus Homo, but it is the only one that is not extinct. Our species was said to have first appeared in Africa about 200,000 years ago and spread across the rest of the world, and we are characterized by erect posture, bipedal locomotion, larger complex brains, and manual dexterity. And that is all, guys. If we have still missed any species, do let us know and we will add them to the list. In this video, we have just gave brief descriptions of the difference, but if you want to learn more about either one or all of these species, do check our channel out because we have made individual videos on all of them. Thanks for watching, and please do not forget to support our channel by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.